It may have been a civil right violation, but let's talk about human rights violations. That young man was a human, and he deserved his human rights to be respected. And until we as a people, black, white, Latino, come together and demand our human rights, this will continue to happen. That young man didn't deserve this because he was black. He didn't deserve it because he was a human. He didn't deserve it because he was black either, don't get me wrong. But he was a human. And for folks to try to toe the line, to make excuses, is uncalled for. It cannot be accepted. It cannot be condoned, and we must, as a people, demand, not just in Sanford, not just in Valdosta, but through the United States, demand for rights to be respected.